It's Boys African and Giant Robots. Welcome back to Mario. Previously, I started looking at the capture and the direct input. Oh man. Wow. There's some super input lag. But that's just how it is sometimes. I mean, I've known there was lag. It's just like, wow, I didn't know it was that egregious. Unless... come on. Nope, it's no different. Alright. Dang, I hate it. Anyway. Check. Watch my example closely, and then match my technique. Alright, no! No, 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 don't strike with your arms, strike with your whole body! Master Mario, we are training hard for the Master's moves involving cooperation from one's allies. It's harder than we thought to stay in sync in the heat of combat. Can't seem to manage it no matter how hard we train. I appreciate you showing your triple moves as an example of such cooperation. I forgot to equip things. My apologies for imposing when you have so much on your plate. We will continue to train hard on our own. Hi. Safety rain. Quartz charm. Alright. Let me... demonstrate the triple moves and attempt of proper coordination. Well, let's go. Then, let's a spa! We should have added 2 arms of triple moves, so I will reset your gauge. Now, show me your finest triple. No Ichigeki for you, sir. Yes. Nice, nice. Nice. And we win. Bird up. Vulcan bird. That's a triple move. I understand so clearly now. Thank you. You're as strong as I thought, Master. Thank you for showing us your incredible triple moves. Don't have this. It's been passed down to generations that it was until recently the Jinx style dojo. Teamwork, man. Come, Jigga. Let us emulate the Master's example before we forget. This is post. You can only do these post-game. And there's only one left.
You think that flat evil being has learned his lesson? Wherever did he go anyway?
We must go defeat a flat and evil being. No, go for Culex, and then definitely beat Culex first. Oh, okay, cool. That was the game. Mario Style Jinx. The next 3 minutes, Jinx realized he was going to learn anything about his teamwork moves. Jager should have fought as well. Well, welcome home. Booster pass. I'm deliberately saying Jaeger. It's probably Jagger. It's most likely Jagger. I'm saying Jaeger on purpose.
Sensei, please instruct me.
Hey, guess what? I don't care about this. Wait, don't I get a... I think I get frog coins for doing this. Seconds. Didn't get anything. All right. I did the 10-second one already. I got my Troopa pin.
but I like this.
13?
I cannot get past 13. Like, the timing changes and I just can't do it. Dang it. It doesn't register that I fell. Rude. I'm not that worried about it. I haven't needed any of those items anyway. Hey, I'm proud of you too for 52. I'll take the explanation so you quit asking. You know, sometimes I just seem to be getting caught on geometry. Super Zappa RPG. I like that game, Manny. That's a good game. Frog coins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need 15. I want another set of Party Bracer and Party Energizer. I got too greedy. Grinding some frog coins for knowing that I'm gonna not be scanning the next boss, as well as getting some party bracers and party energizers. As I know, I probably shouldn't waste time on buffs, but... And for me, it's the easiest way to earn frog coins. I know there's other ways to do it, but this feels like the most efficient way for me. Yeah, let me get to 30 and then I'll go do the thing. The timing is different on the bullets, that's all. For me, the first set is the hardest because it's a weird timing that's like you can do 1.75 blocks and it just... The other one's like, okay, yeah, it's consistent. There's a better rhythm to it. The Lucky Hammer doesn't double frog coins, though. There we go. And we out. Rogue Trader? What is that? I don't know. I don't know that. Here we go. I don't want you with the lazy shell. No, you get the lazy shell. Alright boys, it's time. It's been sealed. The extra shiny stone is reacting. The seal is broken. Yes, Cublex. Here we go again. You think Cublex is back? I thought we'd feed me set for a while and went off somewhere. He was the one who said F-flat pain number 4, correct? Could he have returned?
So what if he did? We thrash him once, he just needs a rethrash and I'll give it to him.
You know what? That's fair enough, my guy.
Denizens of the three-dimensional world, our paths cross once more. You use your great strength to grant the wishes of powerful people.
the force of your strength resonating with my own wishes, enabling me to attain a greater evil power and return to this plane. You shall see this power firsthand. Feast your eyes. New form is worthy of three-dimensional world. I return to this world remade. I am matter and antimatter. I am past, present, and future. I will consume all of time and space. My power is in harmony with three-dimensional world, and now it will crush you.
Okay, that's fucked up. Time to throw candy! Aha, I didn't have any buffs. Fuck you. No. Touch button. settle. Damn it. I was hoping I could get a turn in.
Fuck off!
Okay, yeah, we need to throw this down. The back row is dead. Too soon anyway. Really weird. Yes! Yo! Fine, I don't have any buffs. God damn. I'm going to throw Croak. A counter. Okay, that's one down. Stay up. Hold on. You can... Too early. I don't care. We're blocking. Settle. Damn! Okay. For Flamestone. I can't defend. Excellent. Hell yes. Shredder. Mario's down. Way too early. Magic Force. One. Items are locked. Settle. I can block? I need that. Yikes. Or Flamestone. I can defend. Damn. It's bad. Big old force. Pop. Three. The shredding. Damn, come on. Up. How's everyone doing? Two. Dark Star. One, two, three. Throw. Switch to Gino. Zero. Do I get a turn in? It's fine. I want to get that barrier in, but Stone and Culex are too close together. Hollow Force. All right. Flame Stone, Dark Star. Three. Oh, he mad now? I'm gonna look. Okay.
Top Elwood's power post-game content.
Okay. One. Nice. Final claw. Okay. Okay. Buffs are down. Too soon. Go in. Shredder. And you're next, so should have gone for the shell. Had to find out. Oh, double. Rude. Yeah. think he's gonna go for Final Claw? That doesn't mean I'm not gonna try.
Yo!
One, done. One, done.
Unbelievable! Defeated my strongest in my three-dimensional splendor. Force of benevolence have faded. Lost my depths, diminished once more to the form of a flat plane. I will withdraw to that land and regain my three-dimensional power, and then await your return. It took you 35 turns to defeat me this time. We were nearly evenly matched.
Yo.
I await the destined one's return.
Oh, I can just fight you again if I feel like it? Aww. Crystal Shard.
A symbol of ultimate strength.
I guess that just means I can come and play with you again if I want to? Yo. We do it? Aside from me being incapable of performing 100 jumps? That's it? Game is great. Good night, Space Lords.
All combat is over. Now that you've tasted victory, I'm sure you'll be back.